2022 marks the 150th anniversary of our school at the Old Palace, Mayfield.
Our inspirational foundress, Cornelia Connolly, welcomed the first pupils here in 1872.
Cornelia discovered this beautiful place when she escorted a small group of her pupils from her Holy Child School at St. Leonard's-on-Sea to enjoy a picnic here. The ruins of the former summer residence of the Archbishop of Canterbury left their mark on Cornelia, and within months, the Old Palace had been acquired by the Duchess of Leeds and gifted to Cornelia's order, the Society of the Holy Child Jesus.
Cornelia's vision, determination, and perseverance transformed the Old Palace from a desolate ruin into a flourishing school, and her legacy has been carried forward by those who follow her.
Cornelia was a pioneer and developed an educational system based on trust and reverence for the dignity of all.
An education to develop girls into women of character and culture. An education to meet the wants of the age.
The wants of the age have evolved over the course of the last 150 years, but Cornelia's vision has remained at the heart of our Holy Child education at Mayfield today.
Fostering a spirit of joy!
We live this vision every day at Mayfield through our Cornelian principles.
Joy. We find joy in all we do.
Compassion. We cultivate empathy.
Integrity. We develop strong moral values.
Generosity. We nurture a spirit of charitable giving and kindness for all.
Gratitude. We are thankful.
Respect. Through our actions, we show that we value all.
Courage. We have the confidence and resilience to make the right choices and learn from our mistakes.
As we celebrate 150 years of the school at Mayfield, we remember and we give thanks for Cornelia.
Cornelia's vision has made Mayfield the school it is today.
Our education, both within and beyond the classroom, has a significant influence in shaping our curiosity, our confidence, and our character.
Made in Mayfield.
Made in Mayfield.
Grandma?
Made in Mayfield.
It's in Mayfield.
How do you say made in Mayfield?
Vicognave Mayfield.
Mayfield Naughty Shay.
Hi, Mayfield.
Mayfield Naughty Shay.
Made in